From the moment you wake up.
Good morning, and thanks for watching the news at daybreak.
To when you head out the door.
And as we look at your out the door forecast this morning.
Start your day off right.
If you're just joining us on Daybreak, we have some breaking news developing.
Before we get out the door this morning, let's take a look at those live drive times.
Weekdays starting at 4:30. Join Cyrus Handlin, Ken Griner, Cutter Martin, and Andrew Gorton. When you wake up, watch us. WTOC, the news at daybreak.
Because I asked you one time to come down here, and you didn't.
Before this deputy arrested Georgia Southern's quarterback.
That's your problem.
He received termination of employment from a South Carolina sheriff's office.
That's why I'm out of here right now, because y'all can't get your together.
Learn undisclosed information and how he got back on the force less than 1 year later. WTOC's Jessica Savage investigates what went on behind the badge. Tuesday on The News at 6.
WTOC invites you to the Southern Women's Show February 28th through March 1st at the Savannah Convention Center. Grab the girls and get ready to shop. Then see Val from Dancing with the Stars. Meet the news team from WTOC. Play Pick Your Prize Bingo for chances to win. Plus, check out celebrity chefs on the cooking stage. It's your weekend to escape, shop, savor, and share the fun with WTOC. Discount tickets at southernwomenshow.com.